instead of foolish talking, give thanks. Sometimes we get ungrateful for the things God's doing. We start talking goofy and foolish about stuff. But really, we should thank God for all the things that is going good in our life instead of talking recklessly about life. Amen.